I take it you sent this article to the dispatch?
What on earth makes you think that?
Don't be smart, Smith. Do you want me to reintroduce total censorship?
Oh, Mrs. Reynolds, B had nothing to do with it. I sent that letter out.
How?
Well,
you don't have to tell them anything, Maggie. No point getting others into strife.
And I suppose you thought you were justified in writing that article?
Well, don't you? A woman of Maggie's age being set up and sentenced to 20 years in prison. It's the people who set her up that should be behind bars, not her.
You know it all, don't you, Smith? Somebody feeds you some glib little sob story and off you go rising to the cause. Yes. I remember when you wrote the story on that Christine Latham when she claimed to be raped. It turned out to be a pack of lies too, didn't it?
Are you suggesting
it's a pity you couldn't have checked with the Commonwealth Police or the FBI before you ran to the press? Your innocent Mrs. Kennedy has made at least 3 large heroin drops into this country. This is the first time they've been able to catch her with the goods.
Look, you mustn't encourage him to come into your yard, Jill. You know your father doesn't like it.
Sorry, Miss Ferguson, but he wanted someone to play with. You've got to go home now, mate, and put on a love playing with you. You can sneak over any time you want. Just don't let Dad see you.
Why aren't you at school, young lady?
Mum said I could stay home because she's having a special lunch for Dad. It's their wedding anniversary.
Oh, I see. Was that nice?
I haven't had any. I knocked over vases of flowers and Mum sent me out here.
2-5. Yeah, slut. Now give me something a bit stronger.
Jill, you take Major back to my house, will you? I want to see your parents for a minute.
Sure, come on, boy. That's another one to take him on the 2006
Mrs. Carlson?
You lazy little bastard. You've done all you're ever gonna do to me.
No! No!
God! He used to give me roses. I wish he could again. But that was on the outside, and things were different then. On the inside, the sun still shines, and the rain falls down. But the sun and rain are prisoners too, when morning comes around. Last night I dreamed sharing all the love we'd known, till I had to face the nightmare of waking up alone. On the inside, the roses grow, they don't mind the stony ground, but the roses here are prisoners too. When morning comes around.